Alright, it is March 1st. I've just exited the beer can, which is the staircase that connects the two levels and leads to the outside. Sun's getting real low on the horizon. Everything's starting to look really pretty, like in that golden hour kind of haze. Behind me you can see the power plant smoking away. I am heading out to the Geographic Pole because two guys here have a project where they're promoting the southernmost little free library. You know those little libraries you see in neighborhoods all over? Well, there's one here, and we're doing a little photo shoot today at the South Pole. One thing you might notice around me is that there are a lot of flags everywhere. And generally, you want to avoid the black flag and follow the red and green flags. Those are safe passageways. Because there are some subterranean tunnels that you want to avoid. Alright, so here I am short ways away from the station at the Geographic South Pole. This is what the marker looks like. Every winter over team designs a new marker, which is then placed January 1st by the summer team following them. So that'll be one of our projects this year, is designing a new marker. But as you can see, we're actually not that far from the elevated station.
We did get the photo shoot done with the southernmost little free library, which now resides in the Atmospheric Research Observatory. People can take a book, leave a book, or just browse it for fun, just like little free libraries around the globe.